last night I heard my own heart beating, sounding like footsteps on my stairs. 6 months gone and I'm still reaching, even though I know you're not there. I was playing back a thousand memories, baby, thinking about everything we've been through. Maybe I've been going back too much lately when time stood still and I had you. Come back, come back, come back to me.
In here, and they're all addressed to you. I wrote them all this summer, one a day, but I never sent them because I was afraid of getting my heart broken again, like before, because it hurt me so bad, and I was afraid to be vulnerable, and I was afraid of you and the way that you make me feel. This is how I spent my summer.